Well, I guess because of the light traffic, they're letting us do it on this one.
Yeah.
No big deal. They're gonna do it.
We're heading on clear turn and Lightdow right at Kilo 6 takeoff.
That's us, right?
Yeah.
2 miles westbound, Cessna.
Oh, we're really high.
Yeah. That's Charlie. And begin your right turn towards Bracket now to pass behind. Contact show car departure.
That's kind of heavy.
Like I said, when you come close to the flare point, a little bit of nozzle trim, and I should do that.
Okay.
I should do the trick right now.
Zero Delta Charlie, check transponder on, not receiving it, still on frequency.
I can see what you're saying with full flaps, it's really. Alright, I'm off the brakes.
Alright.
Idle,
a little bit of nose up trim.
A little bit of nose trim, okay.
Alright.
Bring it up, bring the. Pull Here we go.
Bring it back.
Sold. Flaps all the way up.
Full power.
And then we'll go full power.
RV cold.
RV cold.
Lower the nose.
Bad.
All right. And then whenever you feel like we want to take off, go ahead and do it. I feel like I want to take off now.
Yeah, I'm going to take off.
Yeah,
coming up.
Oh.
I bounced it there, didn't I?
Yeah. Very nice. Zero power, just up to 2-1-4-2. 1-5 is also 5-3-1 and 15-3-way interchange at 2000 with information gold. We
try. Oh, 1100 feet. I'll call 1100 feet and then you'll make the crosswind turn.
Okay.
I'll just say a call.
When you go to the other plane.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, a little bit of power to get us.
Cessna 143 traffic by the US Cessna, additional traffic crossing the approach on Cessna.
Roger, Cessna 60143.
Cessna 09 and Mike cross runway 26 right of Papa, hold short of runway 26 left of Papa.
Alright.
Alright, Mike cross 26 right of Papa, hold short of.
Alright, so I'm gonna idle.
Papa.
Bring it back, left trim.
Two miles southwestbound 2000 indicated, type unknown.
Full power.
Over Juliet, we're negative contact going to the lake.
BY.
314 Juliet, they're descending, just maintain your present altitude.
Maintain, 14 Juliet.
This come up.
Cessna 20 Juliet, runway 26 right, clear line.
20 Juliet, clear line, 26 right.
Okay, so we're over the threshold, I'll go ahead and idle, and bring it up.
Back pressure, 20 Juliet, runway 26 right, clear line.
Just about to take off.
Okay. 09 Mike number 2 following a Cherokee left base runway 26.
Rotate.
09 Mike, look for the traffic. Go for option 26.
Chino Tower, Grumman 6026 in the Faraday 4 deck out of 2400 inbound with Gulf.
Grumman 6026 Lima Chino Tower in our left base over the 15 freeway runway 26 right.
Left base for 26. Left.
Nancy Julie, this is going to be our final touch and go. We're going to depart southwest bound for John Wayne.
Roger. Maintain VFR to below 2,500 on the go. SoCal departure frequency will be 135.4.
Maintain out of below 2,500, 35,400, Julian.
Coming 26 Lima, turn out of Kilo, contact ground 0.6.
Over to ground 0.6, off of Kilo.
Tango Mike, holding short 2-6 right. Right downwind departure.
So the 502 Tango Mike, can you tell Roger, stand by traffic.
And slowly,
Roger, standing by.
Runway 26 left at Papa Cliff for takeoff. The Cessna in the F1 will be departing towards bomb lane southwestbound.
Clear for takeoff, 26 left, straight out departure 85 Charlie, thank you.
So increase your pitch slightly.
Okay.
I'm gonna wait for our last bit there.
How come he's crossing now?
I'm asking 288.2 is actual length line of flight.
They shouldn't do that.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go above him so we don't play.
Which direction again?
We're gonna land.
Go forward. Just stand by. There's something down on the top.
Check
the
input on the center line beyond the flappy. Go flaps full. You can reduce power a little bit. And let the nose come down slightly.
Alright. A little jet blast here, is there?
Yeah, so increase your pitch slightly here.
Level. And then
slowly bring it back down.
BC 937, exit echo. Kind of ground 1208.
Increase.
Coming up? Yes, no?
Yeah, a little bit left border. Oh. Oh,
better. Sure, okay.
There you go.
Alaska 288, runway 20 right. Full length, course takeoff.
Alright, right turn on hotel.
Okay. Hotel.
Can we turn into Julius Point on the west side?
So it's 93 Jet, hold short of runway 20 right at hotel, remain this frequency.
Right turn to hotel, hold short of 20 right, and remain the frequency 93 Julian.
There's Lisa your daughter at Kilo, cross runway 20 right, hold short of runway 20 left. Cross rate compass 4737 departed, pad 4. Close takeoff, made the climbing rate 270 departure, then back over the control tower at or above 500 for a northeast departure. Okay, so,